Hello everybody, today we are going to make blender lemonade drink. Why I have selected this drink? For two reasons. It is very easy to make and summer will be very hot and this drink can cool this down. We are going to need two lemons, one cup of ice cubes, 2 cups of water, 4 teaspoons of sugar, knife, blender, strainer. First, we are going to cut the lemons. Don't forget to wash it before you cut it, then put into the blender jug. Before you shut the blender, pour 2 cups of water. And also add the 1 cup of ice cubes. Next, add 4 teaspoons of sugar into the jug. Then start the blender. Okay, let's give it a try. When I got you next to me. Wow, it is very easy and I really like it. I strongly recommend you to do it. I hope you have liked this simple and cool recipe. Bye bye.